On your marks. Ty Wunder of the University of Saskatchewan will be passed Sherry Oyle, Bella Dustin. Now moving up to second, they'll stay in their lanes till they come to the front side, and at the tennis balls they'll be cut in. Ty Wunder, University of Saskatchewan, has the lead in his Wunder. Racing now to the finish line, 500.